things were wrong the moment you put that tracker on me.
I don't think there's anything I can say.
You were using me from the start! At least have the decency to admit it! The least you can do is complain about that!
Yeah.
I'm not stupid, Bruce!
He wouldn't believe us, right? If we say it's not
please,
true.
Please, please, don't feed me any more lies.
I admit it.
Okay. Maybe I have been using you. I'm sorry.
You already
John,
knew it.
There's more at stake here than your feelings.
It's like Dr. Leland always said, never demean another person's emotions!
Uh-oh. Q.
John, I'm...
I could have had you, but for that sucker punch, didn't think Batman fought dirty like that.
Oh, he knows?
You forget I know you, Bruce. The real you.
Oh, God.
Always hiding behind some kind of mask.
Now everyone knows.
Playboy, businessman, criminal. Bat. Can't fool a friend.
Who's afraid of the big
someone
black
who really
bat?
Takes the time to look. You kind of gave it away with the laptop. I had some doubts after you gave up Catsy to a room of murderers.
I'm gonna say nothing.
But then, you had to maintain your cover, didn't you? For the greater good. Your silence is an admission, Batman.
No, it's not.
It says I'm right. No, you don't have to keep your mask on anymore, Bruce. Not with me.
But you're trying to kill me.
Oh, are you gonna make me trot out all the evidence?
You have evidence?
All right. How about the vanishing act you pulled at the cafe when the bat signal showed up?
I thought you had actual stuff.
You don't think I noticed how obvious that was?
You think you can use that against me? As blackmail?
Oh, I would never. We're two threads in the same stitch. Remember,
we are
bound together, even under strain.
Then what's your point?
When did that happen?
After
I didn't sign up for that.
We raided the agency's convoy. Harley stashed one of their trucks here, and now it's gone, which means she's getting out of town.
We gotta get her.
Across the Gotham Bridge. Let me help you stop her. I'm not asking for much, just a little faith.
Okay.
I swear to you. This was self-defense. One more time. You do believe me, don't you? Still have faith in me, don't you? Your old buddy John?
He's telling the truth, I guess. Maybe. I don't know.
This is a mess. And we are gonna need to talk about it more.
Absolutely.
But... I believe you.
For now. Oh. Your relationship with John has changed, I guess to the better. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, huh? Before anyone else shows up.
Agreed! All these fuzzy emotions are giving me indigestion. We've got to catch up with Harley before these murderous agents find her.
Just think what it's doing to me.
She's got explosives and the virus. If they start shooting, things could get really exciting. Mm. Oh, boy!
We gotta keep our eye on him.
If I had known these were your wheels, I never would have stolen that beater.
Oh, the company we've been keeping. Gotham Bridge, 12:16 a.m. Burning the midnight oil with John. Uh-oh. Oh! Okay, she's got hostages. And she's agitated.
Get back! I'll blow this bridge to hell if you don't give me Riddler's blood!
Can't do it, Quinn. Even if I wanted to.
All she has to do is drop them.
The bridge and every sad son of a bitch on it.
The blood is gone! The serum you want is no longer an option! Stand down now! No one needs to get hurt!
I don't think she agrees with that.
I said get back!
You're gonna kill her, Bruce! You're gonna shoot first and ask questions later! I can't just stand here and do nothing! We can't let that happen!
Don't do anything stupid.
John, don't do anything stupid.
Stupid? Me? When have I ever? I'm going to try not to be offended, Bruce.
You know, he's so
about
touchy.
Personal insults.
All right, take it back.
John, you're right. You're right. I take it back.
God.
Thank you. Although I kind of get where you're coming from.
He does anyway, okay?
Wayne, about time you showed up.
Oh.
What in the good goddamn is he doing?
I'm late.
Director Waller, John Doe's, been aiding Bruce's investigations.
This creature's with you?
Creature? That's a human being. John is a friend. He can help us.
No one knows Harley better than he does. He can help defuse the situation.
I have my doubts. Hell. At this point, I'll try anything. Harley's making demands we simply can't meet.
Let's try anything.
Her detonator's on a dead man's switch. She lets it go. This bridge is history. This situation is rapidly spiraling out of control. I'm running out of options. Harley is heading towards a cliff, and she's gonna drag all of us with her.
I can talk her down.
I can talk her off the ledge. Just give me a moment.
She won't listen. All she wants is Riddler's goddamn blood. And that's gone. One of my own people destroyed it. Someone inside the agency. The serum Quinn wanted to make is off the table for good.
Let me try.
Give it a shot, Bruce. See what you can do.
Stand down, people. Let him through.
This isn't gonna be easy. She's probably as touchy as John.
Bruce Wayne!
Yeah, you know me, huh?
Never thought I'd see you again. Thought you'd cut and run after your cover was blown.
Well, surprise, surprise.
All I want is Riddler's blood. I get it. I leave Gotham for good. That agency hellbeast says she don't got it, but I know she's lying through her teeth. Her people took
it from
the lair.
The serum won't help you.
The serum you're trying to make, it doesn't do what you think it does.
How do you know about that?
Because I looked into it. It does as much harm as it does good, maybe more. Harley, you're a doctor. You have to understand. It destroys your brain chemistry.
Uh-huh. Sure. You're gonna tell me you love me, Wayne?
Excuse me?
What?
I like a little romance when I'm getting screwed.
What?
I'm holding all the goddamn cards. Either they give me what I want, or I play the one that goes... Boom!
It's worth a try.
I ain't fooling around. I'll do it without a second thought.
We can find you a cure.
I know why you're doing this, Harley. If you're afraid of inheriting your father's illness, I can help you find a cure.
What did I say when I first brought you to the subway?
I forgot.
Never bring up my dear old dad again.
Bruce, what the hell
are
you
doing?
Oh, yeah,
I did
forget. Harley does not like talking about such personal things.
Oh, my bad.
Stand down!
It was literally months ago. Alright, John.
Keep on like that, she's gonna lose it!
Okay, you click on the options then, John. You do it.
Let me talk to her. I know her better than anyone.
You pick the options.
I'm so glad you're here,
No,
baby.
You do this, John. I don't
want
to do this.
Deadbeats want my head on a stick.
I have faith in you.
You can do it, John. I believe in you.
Won't let you down. I have everything worked out. Up here.
Okay.
Trust me.
That's not true.
I learned from the best.
Okay, just...
Just what?
What? Reason with her.
Try and reason with her. She thinks you have her best interests at heart.
Yeah, that was my plan, Bruce. Hey, don't worry about a thing.
With all these people watching, how can I not live up to the occasion?
Yeah, it's theater. Better him than me.
Those two reprobates getting their heads together is a recipe for a disaster.
Possibly.
What were you thinking?
Ruth suggested trying to talk this through.
At least we're trying.
Not like you and your people were doing any better.
Watch yourself. If this all goes wrong, there'll be hell to pay. You can be damn sure I'll be sending you the bill.
I'm broke. It's like he's playing charades.
I don't like the look of that.
He's getting excited about something. She's playing him like a fiddle. Look at that.
You gotta be kidding.
What? She's giving
it. This is going south.
She's giving it to him?
We're gonna shut this down right now.
If we interfere now, we could push him right back into Harley's arms. If we don't, everyone on this bridge will die. Stand by to move in, people. Alpha team, move into flank. Take your positions. Look for a clean shot.
We have to trust him.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You gotta trust him, Waller. I'm telling you, he'll come through.
With a marriage proposal, maybe. Not a successful resolution to the crisis at hand.
You need to have faith. Stand down.
You backstabbing piece of crap!
Oh.
Don't struggle, Harley. They think you're a fighter. They're gonna put you in the hole.
Who's got the dead man switch?
You two-diamond son of a...
He got it?
Get her out of here.
How could you, John?
He hasn't.
You broke my heart.
Aw.
Bruce showed me how to be good, Harley. In a way you never could.
Whatever you do, don't drop that, John.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Doe. You did a great job. The virus, please.
Is he gonna
keep it? Think so. I don't think anyone should have this. Least of all you.
Well, what are you gonna
do
with
then,
it?
Well, we'll no longer be requiring your service.
Oh, no, no, no.
No!
Fuck you.
What are you doing? He helped us.
You betrayed me? After I save the day! Agency people! You're just the worst!
Oops.
Find that bag! And get Quinn in the truck immediately!
Where's Wayne? I want him secured! Subdue him if you have to!
Oh, no, subdue! No subdue! Ouch. Oh, I pressed Q instead of E. Damn it.
You backstabbing piece of crap!
Got you that time. Oh, you can't be doing that. Stop, John.
John, stop!
Get your goddamn hands off me!
You're no better than criminal scum.
Ooh.
John?
You corrupt.
Right in the liver.
Pigs. You're supposed to stand for justice. But you're liars. And you're murderers. And you're so... God damn rude!
Don't let go of that switch. He let go of the switch.
Heck! What's wrong with this thing? Come on! Why don't you just work?
Now I'm disappointed in you, John.
Yes! That's what I want to see!
No good.
You and me. Together.
No, John, I didn't want you to do that.
We're going to bring you all to justice.
Batman's not going to do that.
It's going to be so much fun.
We're not doing that, John. Oh, wait. Wow. Wow. What an ending. No, this was a great episode, guys. Destructoid is wrong. It was great. Me and 35% of players left Alfred feeling proud. Well, I'm in the minority. Alfred was reluctant when you addressed his illness. You made him cheerful with the mention of a vacation. Alfred was proud when you advised Tiffany thoughtfully about Batman's code. Tiffany's not as happy, though. I'll get to her in a minute. 50% of players, wow, split down the middle, set John down the path of being a vigilante. John was despondent when you told him Harley betrayed both of you. He appreciated that you allowed him to leave to find Harley by himself. You have earned John's trust, and he has vowed that the two of you will clean Gotham up together. I don't think we approve of John's methods, though. Or stabbing people and stuff. Yeah, that's not good. So what's the other path, then? Vigilante? Maybe just, criminal. 49% of players left Avesta feeling gratified. She was relieved that she didn't hold the fact that she told Waller your identity against her. She was understanding about your pragmatic approach to Batman's code. She was gratified by your concern when you cautioned her about destroying Riddler's blood. Look at... too damn bad. Ugh. You and 36% of players left Waller livid. She was combative when you made excuses about how poorly things went with the Pact. You irritated Waller when you said she shouldn't use the Sanctus tech. She became livid after you sided with John on the bridge. Yeah, we did kind of mess that up. Alright. Okay. We're definitely in a minority here. 26% of players left Tiffany feeling reflective. Tiffany felt solemn about after learning about Batman's code. You left Tiffany feeling reflective after your discussion about Batman's code. So she's thinking about it. And I guess she's going to come to a conclusion whether it's good or bad. Whether she agrees with it or not. Did you lower the temperature for Mr. Freeze? Pretty close. 52% did. Showed Mr. Freeze compassion by lowering the temperature in the airlock. Did you trust John to find Harley by himself? You and 53% of players told John that you trusted him to find Harley by himself. This is almost split right down the middle, guys. Do, 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 do. Talking to the server. Let's say I can take one more look at the Bat computer before we go with this thing's like endlessly updating content. Okay. See if we've got any new stuff here. Excuse me. I was very polite to that turntable. Access granted. Alright, let's just quickly look. Now, I have to scroll. Why can't I pull this down like in the other section? Why do the two sections act differently? What is the agency? Oh, that was quick. Unfortunately, it's so quick I can't even see what it is. Wrong about Batman. bombings, criminals. Goes a lot quicker if I'm not actively reading it. Demoted. Where was Batman? Hot potato, hot potato, hot potato, hot potato. Where are the bodies stolen? Wish I could just check all the new news. Gordon fired. We gotta get him rehired in the force next episode. Wait, wait, wait. Vigil? Yeah, I read that. Hostage Situation on Gotham Bridge Turns Deadly by Julia Martins. A hostage situation on Gotham Bridge turned deadly tonight when agency forces clashed with Dr. Harlene Quinzel. Quinzel, a former psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum, arrived in a stolen armored police vehicle, determined to flee the city. Many are dead and others injured in Quinzel's wake. For almost 20 minutes, Quinzel and the agency engaged in a standoff, with Quinzel threatening to detonate the bridge via homemade bombs. Bizarrely, you know, I thought the detonation thing was to let loose the virus. That's why when he let go of it, I'm like, what? And then things started exploding. And instead, I'm like, okay. Bizarrely, Bruce Wayne and the green-haired man, currently unidentified, arrived on the scene. So they should hire me as proofreader, seriously. I will do a good job. Together, the two men talked Quinzel down, but violence still broke out. Eyewitness reports differ on how the brawl began, but agree that the agency moved on both Quinzel and the unidentified male. This time capitalized for some reason. Unidentified. Reports also claim that it was this man who ultimately triggered the bombs. While Quinzel remains in agency custody, the unknown fled the scene and his whereabouts are still unknown. Yeah, down the bridge somewhere. Any information regarding this man or his location should be reported to the authorities immediately. More on this story to follow as information is made available. Alright, so that's the only new one. And then Codex. Okay, we got some new stuff. John's missing. He did what everyone thought impossible and talked Harley down from the edge. But he did the same thing she was going to friggin' do. He saved countless lives, including Harley's. That's more than the agency or most of the GCPD could have done. Okay, did he only attack the agency people then? The agency still turned on John as soon as they had Harley in custody. John did refuse to hand over the virus to Waller, but he was calm, civil. Yeah, for that one moment. Waller could have settled the matter with diplomacy. Instead, she decided she had enough and would have shot John on the spot if I hadn't intervened. Something in John snapped then. He detonated Harley's explosives, stabbed Waller. And see, this one won't scroll with the mouse wheel, and the other one will. And this one you can drag with the mouse, and the other one you can't. He detonated Harley's explosive, stabbed Waller, and vowed that he and Batman, would bring the agency to justice. Little did he know, Batman's hardly in a position to help him. And honestly, I don't know if he should at this point. Yeah, he's not being a good boy right now. Gordon can't be taking his dismissal well. He wasn't just a cop in name. Gordon is the job. It's hard to imagine the GCPD without him. Maybe once the Pact is in custody and the agency leaves Gotham, he'll be able to return to the force. I hope he's holding up and that the city can hold up without him. Alfred collapsed. He insists it was a brief fainting spell. Given what he's been through, I find that hard to believe. First his hand develops a tremor, and now he's passing out? I've faced my share of lunatics and criminals, but none of them scared me as much as finding Alfred on the floor, not knowing whether he was alive. I can't tell if Alfred remembers what he said to me before he came to his senses. He thought I was my father, and he demanded I stop associating with criminals for the sake of the family. It's no secret my undercover mission has been hard on Al, but to confuse me with my criminal father, our work has clearly taken a greater toll on him than I realize. I think he was just completely out of it, and anyone who came to wake him up or do anything to him, he would have thought was your father, Bruce. Tiffany presented me with the design for a suit for herself. Yeah, I think that's awesome. While I appreciate her enthusiasm, she's underestimating the real cost of donning a mask, of doing what I do. She's still young and has so much to look forward to. Lucius's death may have changed her, just as my parents' deaths changed me, but it's still hard for me to envision Tiffany giving up what she still has, to spend the rest of her life among scumbags and lunatics. She also designed a gun for me and was surprised when I told her I don't use them, and that I don't kill. If she's going to work with Batman, she'll need to adhere to the same code. With time and experience, she'll understand why. What about another possibility if she decides to work on her own, separate from Batman, and use guns? Designs for her guns. She is reflecting, after all. I mean, she could go either way, I guess. If she really wants to do that. She destroyed the blood. Iman of Vesta. I don't know how she did it, but Waller didn't seem to know it was Iman that did it. Short to the point. Waller? Waller went too far. John handed Harley, the love of her life, over to her. A second later, Waller tried to shoot him. With some calm discussion, this could have been over. The pact had dissolved. The virus would be secure. John wouldn't have stabbed Waller and set off those bombs. But Waller wanted to finish this her own way, and now we're all paying the price. Yeah, screw Waller, man. Screw her hard. I don't care about her no more. Of course, it's probably going to go back to bite me. And that's it. Oof. What an adventure. I wonder what the next and final episode chapter will hold. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.